Welcome to Computer Expert. What would you do? Maybe a random computer fact. In 1971, Floating Point System built the first floating point processors in series and the first semiconductor memories were introduced. What would you do next? Maybe another fact. You can ask me to give you a random fact about computers. Just say something like, give me a fact. Goodbye, see ya. Welcome to Computer Expert. What would you do? Maybe a random computer fact. In 1854, George Boole formulates Boolean algebra. For example, it has the values true and false in programming. What would you do next? Maybe another fact. Goodbye, see ya.
Willkommen beim Computerexperte. Was möchtest du machen? Vielleicht einen Computerfakt? Im Jahr 1937, Alan Turing skizziert den Aufbau eines Automaten, mit dem sich mathematische und logische Probleme lösen lassen. Was möchtest du als nächstes machen? Im Jahr 1000 vor Christus, arabische Zahlen ermöglichen schriftliches Rechnen. Was? Du kannst mich einfach fragen, um einen zufälligen Fakt über Computer zu erhalten. Sag einfach etwas wie zum Beispiel, gib mir einen Fakt. Auf Wiedersehen. Bis bald.
Welcome to Computer Expert. What would you do? Maybe a random computer fact. In 1976, Gary Kildall developed the first pure PC operating system, CPM. What would you do next? Maybe another fact.
Welcome to Computer Expert. What would you do? Maybe a random computer fact. In 1938, Claude Shannon applies Boolean algebra to the dual system in electronic circuits, binary code. What would you do next? Maybe another fact.
Welcome to Computer Expert. What would you do? Maybe a random computer fact. In 1990, the parallel computer Supranum is now ready for series production. What would you do next? Maybe another fact.
Welcome to Computer Expert. What would you do? Maybe a random computer fact. In 1944, Mark I is completed by Howard Aiken for IBM. He weighed 5 tons and was 16 meters long. What would you do next? Maybe another fact. Goodbye. See ya.